everyone. My name is Oscar Rito, executive chef of the restaurant Casa Cúpula. In the menu, in our Mexican section, we have one of the best Mexican dishes. The name is cochinita pibil. And today we're going to explain the recipe. For the cochinita, we use the pork. Then we marinate it for one day in achiote, orange juice, and some laurel, garlic, and onion. Then we cook in the oven with the sweet plantain leaf for about 3 hours, and this is the result. The classic garnish for the cochinita pibil is the schnippek sauce. And the ingredients are red onion, habanero chili, oregano, white vinegar, olive oil, and the proceeds. We have to cook the red onion in julienne, like this. Then, with a glove, you have to cook the habanero chili very carefully, because it's hot. Put the seeds. Then we're going to marinate it. Taste, we add two different textures to the classic dish. We add some avocado cream, that is only cream, with olive oil, salt and pepper, and we add some sweet plantain toast that we cook the sweet plantain in water with some cinnamon, and then we made a puree with honey and salt and pepper. Then we make the toast and we fry it, and then it's ready. This is the final result of our recipe. We have here the cochinita pibil, the avocado cream, the schnippek sauce with the habanero chili, and the sweet plantain toast. Enjoy!